The marginalization of people of faith and the diverse beliefs they profess have two consequences, both of which I would argue hamper the further strengthening of our common life.